dear friends, dear partners. This year was a record number of Jews the Jewish agency brought from France. More than 7,000 Jews made Aliyah from France. But this night, our delegation, our shlichim, had a very special and very sad task. They had to bring 4 dead bodies of Jews killed in Paris for being Jewish, for burial in Israel. I just came back from the funerals. It was very sad funerals. And we all Jewish people, share the pain and our mourning together with the families. Dear friends, I was now in France. I saw this powerful demonstration of more than 1 million people who declared, we are all brothers. We will not permit the racism and antisemitism divide among us. It was very good. It was a good feeling. But at the same time, I saw Jews who were coming to our Aliyah fair. We were full of fear. They all felt that they are now the target. And they were not optimistic. They felt that the future can be even worse than today. How it can happen that 70 years after Holocaust, Jews in the center of Europe can be the target? They have to hide their kippot, their tzitzit, that their kindergartens, where they bring their children to the kindergartens, they see soldiers who have to protect them. That's the reality of today's France. And in this situation, we Jewish agency have a double challenge. We have to make sure, together with the government, that we are ready for bringing and integrating tens of thousands of Jews, all those who feel that they want to build and are ready to build their home in Israel. We have to make it possible. At the same time, we have to continue and broaden our efforts to build, to strengthen French Jewish community. There is no contradiction between our desire to see strong Israel and our desire to see strong Jewish community. We should always remember that those who want more olim, these olim are coming from strong Jewish communities. And those who want strong Israel, Israel is as strong as the world Jewry is strong. So while helping to all of us to strengthen one another and to guarantee our Jewish future, we Jewish agency will continue our work and will continue bringing hope to all the Jews of the world, those who want to come to us and be with us in the land of Israel, and those who want to continue being proud Jews wherever they live, connected to our state.